Chihuahua.
Venga.
My name's Susan Caprice. I've been a professional cheering mom for this year school and stadium for about 10 years now. Basically what I do is I just sit here in these bleachers and I pose as someone's mom and I just cheer for the team. That was a foul! Well,
it's true.
I know a lot of the paramedics by first name because I'm here, they're here, and
are you a convicted felon?
You know, I don't like to use those terms. They sound so hostile. I prefer one who is familiar with the inner workings of the judicial system. Yes, I am. I am very familiar with the judicial system of this country. Yeah. That there, you see that broad out there? That there's Mayor Yellen. No, she's a professional shade provider. So I see here, sometimes she's out here at like 5 in the morning, you know. She's real dedicated to her job. She's doing her warm-ups right now.
So what are those hats that you have?
This here is my generic baseball cap. This is for the Little Giants, then Little Giants is the ones playing now. Good! Good try, Jimmy. Don't worry about it. It's a good try.
There's no Jimmy on this team.
Johnny! That was good. I want to see more of that. That was good.
There's no Johnny either.
Will you quit trying to tell me how to do my job, okay? I'm the professional mother chair here. You are the filmmaker.
Sorry. What are you doing now?
These are the bluebirds.
Excuse me there, can you come here for a minute?
Yeah.
Would you mind telling us your name, age, and occupation?
Yeah, my name's Chet Stoll, and I'm a shade provider. A lot of places don't have me. It's kind of a, well, it's a privilege. You know, my job is pretty complicated. I give shade. It wasn't always easy for me, you know. I used to be a bat girl, and that was my job. It wasn't a high-paying job, and, you know, I got really depressed for a while. Drank a lot of water. Evian. And one day, I was just walking out in the field, and I saw the sun, and it was hot. And I saw the fans and the coaches, and they were miserable. And I knew at that moment that I would be a shade provider, and, you know, people would be fulfilled. And hello.
Why do you have a camera?
Oh, it's just a little documentary field thing. What's your name?
My name's Liza Hudelbrinker. I'm actually the snack girl for this team.
Really?
So, yeah.
What does your occupation entail?
Actually, I see there's the line. And this is these are my bleachers.
The line. Explain the line.
Well, this is Beatrice's side, and she runs those bleachers, but I can't go there.
Why?
She'll get really mad at me. She'll probably hit me or something, because she's really mean. I stay on my side. And I say, Jujy Fruit! And then people throw stuff at me, because I blocked away the game. But I don't mean to, it's just my job.
Thank you!
Tootsie Roll! Roll your Tootsie for ya! I need to buy my own studio so I could become an anime artist. So I can, I'm gonna work for Dragon Ball Z. Eventually. Because I'm really good at drawing things. Do you want to see one of my drawings? Why are you filming me?
Because you're special.
I'm gonna be on TV. Can we put it on the internet?
The internet is really cool. And you can talk to people from all over the place. Like, I have like 5 boyfriends on the internet. One of them sent me this. He really likes me. His name is Hans and he's from Germany.
Who are you? There's no more room for snack girl. I'm the snack girl. Eliza. You want a tootsie roll? That's a tootsie roll! Yeah. It's simple. You step over this line, your skull becomes gravel. It blends into one another. You step over the line, you lose your eyes. I'm not cliche. I'm just honest. You want a juicy fruit?
Jujy Fruit! 25 cents a piece! Call me Eliza! Get your Jujy Fruit!
What are you doing? Eliza, you know the rule.
I don't have to take this anymore.
You did!
I don't have to take this anymore.
Don't lie to me!
Do it again.
Do it again. Do it again.
Huh? Hey! How did that feel? Right!
Show you took the line! That's your line.
Like that. Your little temper tantrum didn't get you anywhere. Can you like it? Oh, these kids these days, I don't know where they get the names for the teams. These are the Jolly Greens.
Ah.
So, you know.
What's the internet?
You don't know what the internet is?
I'm just kidding.
Good. I was gonna say. You don't know what the internet is!